I have strong memories of putting on Beatles albums and imagining what that world would be like, imagining who Sergeant Pepper was or who was Eleanor Rigby. And so I had this idea for a kid show. Every episode, the plot is driven by an iconic Beatles song.
You can't be an artist if you're not influenced by the Beatles.
That's the quality of how timeless those songs are. Whatever moment you hear them, you think everyone else is hearing it for the first time too.
They set themselves no boundaries, no sort of rules. They just had fun with it and were very creative.
These extraordinary worlds they created, you can hear the stories they've told. The series is centered around five lovable bugs who are meant to reflect the audience watching them.
Walter is very theatrical, thin-skinned, and quick to tears.
We'll all be drenched! Drenched!
One of his best friends is Kumi, who's the leader.
She's kind of like the older sister, and she's always trying to keep the group together.
There's Crick, who's the real scientist. He's the geek.
Crick is 100% here and feeling re-incricktivated.
And then there's Jay, who's the rambunctious, reckless one.
He's just a kid that doesn't really think too much. He just kind of goes with his gut.
And then there's Buzz, and she's like the toddler of the bunch.
She has a really positive outlook on life. Everything they do is awesome.
Over the course of the series, those five casts are met by other incredible characters that are done by superstar singers. Pink, Eddie Vedder, Robbie Williams.
Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine.
See ya.
Blackbird fly.
James Bate, Rod Stewart, James Corden, all of those artists bring their own extraordinary talent and craft to those songs. I wonder whether there's ever been a project that's had to re-record 53 songs at this level. There's full orchestras or brass bands or children's choirs, and that was like its own adventure in itself.
What artist would not want to be a part of something like this to introduce music to a newer generation?
Seeing how the writers turn each Beatles song into this amazing adventure for kids.
The fact that their parents can also enjoy the show with them, I think is brilliant.
That's the greatest thing about all of this, the opportunity to, in a fun and different way, present the Beatles music to a new generation.
My son is 4 years old and I can't wait for him to watch this. I would be amazed if he doesn't just start to fall in love with these songs.
The idea of this catalogue being sung by children all around the world, that's electric.